words bear in such an early song. I heard a rumor from ground control. Oh no, don't say it's true. They got a message from the action man. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. I've loved all I've needed love. Sorted details following. The shrieking of nothing is killing. Just pictures of Asian girls in synthesis. And I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hair. But I'm hoping to kick, but the planet is glowing, 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 glowing. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky. We know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hitting an all-time low. Time and again I tell myself I'll stay clean tonight. But the little green wings are following me. Oh no, not again. I'm stuck with a valuable friend. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. One flash of light, but no smoking pistol. I've never done good things. I've never done bad things. I never did anything out of the blue. Whoa, whoa. Want an axe to break the ice. Wanna come down right now. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky. We know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hitting an all-time low. My mama said, to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said, to get things done, better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said, get things done. You better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said, get things done. You better not mess with Major Tom.
Welcome to the Mike Massey Show. I'm still Mike Massey. Hope you enjoyed that. If you were here last night, you know that that's the second night in a row that I've opened with that song. But last night, I did it on piano, so I thought I'd, you know, just kind of show you what the other option was. It's kind of fun to have songs I can play on both, though. I'm down with that. So, thanks for being here, and big thank you to Joey for the donation. Very kind of you, sir. Let me see if I can find that one. No, I'm not seeing it right now. I was going to try to put the comment on the screen. Yeah, no, as I do. Oh, get comments. It was unchecked for some reason. Cool. So, I'm taking requests. If there's something you'd like to hear, please let me know. You can do it like Joey did right there in the live chat. You can just click on the little dollar symbol. And you can type in an amount and a message, just like he did. Very cool. Appreciate it a lot. And, all right. Pretty much over here. Oh, I found it. Let's see if it'll work. I'll preload it, see if it lets me preload, then I'll send it. Anyway, and the other option is you could do it through PayPal or Venmo. You can send a donation through either of those services, the QR code is on your screen right now. It's paypal.me/MikeMassey. QR code. And Venmo is just at Mike Massey is my account. So, yeah, feel free. Can you take that off and I'm going to do my thing? All right, well, they can see it. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's see if I can do my thing. Ta-da. Very good, Joey. Very kind. Oh, that was, I think that was long enough. Enough of my yakking. What do you say? Let's boogie. Timmy's now seeing the first half of Spinal Tap. We haven't finished it yet, but he's getting there. So he'll get all my Spinal Tap references. Thank you, Jesse. Jesse Wayne. Ooh. Right on. Yeah, I think we can probably do that. I actually don't have a ton of requests tonight. Hint, hint. So you can do your thing, folks. Let me know what you want to hear.
Feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down, like a bridge over troubled water. Selling right behind. troubled water. I will ease your mind like a bridge over troubled water. I will ease your
second one? What the heck, man? Oh, did he edit it? What are you looking at? Maybe I didn't see the part about no one is to blame before. Did I not see that? Maybe I just didn't read it. Cool. Yeah, I guess I didn't read the whole thing. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was okay. It was all right. Actually, I'm going to do one more with the capo, then I'll move on to these new requests. I got a couple of pre-quests. Not many, but I got a couple. This is one of them. So I somebody asked for the bridge over troubled water yesterday, so I did it today. Was it Dave? Okay, cool. Oh, good. Hope you like that, Dave.
And when I go away, I know my heart can stay with my love. It's understood, it's in the hands of my love. And my love does it good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. My love does. When the cupboard's bare, I'll still find something there with my love. It's understood, it's everywhere with my love. And my love does it. Never ask me why I never say goodbye to my love. It's understood, it's everywhere with my love. And my love does it. My love does it good.
like that, folks? Backing up. Let's do No One Is to Blame. And let's do maybe some Amanda. And Dave wants some more Simon Garfunkel, presumably. And DVD Lots. Hello. This Misery is kind of a deep cut, huh? Karma Police is always fun. No Rain is always No Rain. Hey, kid, you want to say hi?
What?
You. My son Timmy is running the controls over here. Tim. So if Jimothy is a name, shouldn't there also be a name Tames? Times? Let's do a geo roll call. Tell us where you're watching from. A programming note about next week. It's going to be a little bit different. Let's see. Next, I haven't posted the actual links yet, but I'll do that probably tomorrow or the next day. I'm doing a show on Wednesday, and it's going to be probably, I don't know, how far ahead is Europe right now? I mean, the UK. 7 hours? So if we did it noon here, it'd be 7 p.m. there, right? That's pretty good, right? That's kind of what I'm leaning towards. I think it's 7 hours. We're in the mountain time zone, so if there were only a way to find out, I guess we'll never know. So yeah, that's Wednesday, the 23rd? 7 hours, yeah, okay. And the rest of Europe's 8 hours. That's kind of what I was thinking. So yeah, so UK at 7 p.m. Right on. That's kind of what I'm thinking. So let's plan on that for Wednesday. That's the good news. The less good news, maybe, is I actually have a private gig on Saturday, the 26th, and I have no show on the 25th. So I won't have a show next weekend, a public show. I'm just going to do a private thing. And then the following weekend might be the same situation. I have a private gig on this January 2nd, the Saturday, and I may or may not have a public gig on Friday, the 1st. So, but if I don't, I may at least try to do something for Europe again or something in the middle of the week, either way, whatever the time zone allows. So if we have a good turnout for the European show on Wednesday, we'll probably do it an early show the following week as well. If we don't, then we won't. So invite your friends, Europe, if you want to have another show the following week. You got to turn out the vote.
Get out the vote.
Yeah, so if we have people, if we have good numbers, we'll do another early show the following week. That's what I'm thinking anyway. And Friday the 1st is, well, yeah, we'll leave that up in the air for now. But hopefully you can follow me around on my schedule and come watch these live streams, because they're fun. Fun for the whole family. We try to keep it clean.
Watch your language, Timmy.
You can look at the menu, but you just can't eat. You can feel the cushion, but you can't have a seat. You can dip your foot in the pool, but you can't have a swim. You can feel the punishment, but you can't commit the sin. And you want her, and she wants you. We want everyone. Want her, and she wants you. No one, no one, no one ever is to blame. You can build a mansion, but you just can't live in. You're the fastest runner, but you're not allowed to win. Some break the rules, and live to count the cost. The insecurity is the thing that won't get lost. And you want her, and she wants you. We want everyone. And you want her, and she wants you. No. You can see the summit, but you can't reach it. It's the last piece of the puzzle, but you just can't make it fit. Doctor says you're cured, but you still feel the pain. Aspirations in the clouds, while your hopes go down the drain. And you want her, and she wants you. We want everyone. And you want her, and she wants you. No one, no one, no one ever is to blame.
Song. Want to comment on something here? Back up. Yeah, looking for it. Steven, welcome. Welcome to the show. He's here because Mr. Lobster recommended it. I appreciate that. See if I can actually find that. I don't think I'm not there yet. You know, in the spirit of giving,
you can give the gift of music for free right now to all the people that you love, and even some that you don't, but they follow you anyway. Go on social media. Just copy this link, the show you're watching right now. And give the gift of music. Say, hey, I'm watching this Mike Massey guy. He's awesome. You should come watch too. And you can quote me on that. Or, you know, you can use your own words. But that's, you know, that's the spirit of sharing. And that's what got Steven here. Tom Lobster shared my music with Steven. I appreciate both of you. Thank you for being here. There it is right there. Boom. See how we do that? Comments work. Oh, hello, Bill. Ooh, the flame by Cheap Trick. I don't know, man. I'm not sure you want me to play that. It's been a while, but I can try. Let's circle back to that. Got another what? Oh, is there something else? Above it? Or after it? Oh, Mr. Pizzarelli. Ooh, nice. Sounds good. Yes, I do. I have some of those, too. Actually... I want to just go ahead and do this one. Let me just do this one, then we'll circle back to the rest of the... I got some more pre-quests I haven't addressed yet. Yes? lobster. All right, just a second. Switching guitars. You should use some of those pictures.
I'm just saying, there's some good pictures that actually take too long.
No, they don't. It's
like
it's two whole buttons.
Well, come on.
You made me panic.
Ugh.
Don't be scared. All right. So this way, if I play it on the 12 string, if I even if I don't sing it that well, at least you'll be like, ooh, cool 12 string. We're all about gimmicks here. Props and gimmicks. The guitar's cold. It's been sitting by the wall. I did tune it before the show. It's actually super sharp. It's like almost a half step sharp. A whole half step. Well, that's all the time we have, folks. Thank you. I'm just kidding. It does take a while to tune a 12 string, though. All right. Can we hear it? Working? All right.
Babe, tomorrow's so far away. There's something I just have to say. I don't think I can hide what I'm feeling inside. Another day, knowing I love you. And I'm getting too close again. I don't want to see it end. If I tell you tonight, turn out the lights and walk away, knowing I love you. I'm gonna take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda. I'm gonna say this way, I don't want to lose you. And so, maybe too soon, I know the feeling takes so long to grow. If I tell you today, will you turn me away and let me go? I don't want to lose. say I'm in love with you.
Cool. Switching back. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do something cool. Let's do something cool. All right.
I'll do Black Peter. My mom wants that one. I'll do Something for Karma. A little Grateful Dead for you this evening. Can't see the water vapor in front of the camera. It's like it goes. Got this humidifier that's just like pumping towards me. It's kind of funny.
See me last night. I was laying in my bed and dying. Annie Bonneau from San Angel. See the weather down here so fine. Just then the wind come squalling through the door, but who can the weather command? Just wanna have a little peace to die, and a friend or two I love at hand. Fever roll up to 105. Roll on up, gonna roll back down. One more day, I find myself alive. Tomorrow, maybe go beneath the ground. See here how everything lead up to this day. It's just like any other day that's ever been. Sun going up and then the sun it going down. Shine through my my friends, they come around. Come around. Come around. Around. The people might know, but the people don't care that a man could be as poor as me. Take a look at poor Peter. He's lying in pain. Now let's go run and see. Run and see. Run and see. Run, run and see. And see.
Good song. All right. Thanks for the request, Mom. Appreciate you. Enjoyed that. That song's called Black Peter. Sort of the unfortunately named Black Peter. But yeah. I try not to hold it against it. All right. This one's for Karma.
Come and go, you come and go.
Someday, right?
You want to hurt me? Do you really
want me? Sure, why not? Put those on the list. Just give me time. All right. That's not really what I'm playing. Sorry, I just kind of started doing that when I was playing this song instead.
More or less, it's just a change in me, something in my liberty on my mind. Happiness coming and going, I watch you look at me, watch my fever grow, and I know just where I am. How many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn? All the love I have is in my mind. Well, I'm a lucky man. Fire in my hands. Happiness, something in my own place. I'm stood here naked, smile, and I feel no disgrace with who I am. Happiness coming and going. I watch you look at me, watch my fever grow, and I know just who I am. How many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to learn? All the love I have is in my mind. I hope you understand. I hope you understand. Happiness, more or less, it's just a change in me, something in my liberty. Happiness coming and going. I watch you look at me, watch my fever grow, and I know on my mind. Oh, my mind. Oh, my mind. Oh, my, 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 my. We gotta love another time. I wanna love and never die, no, no. Oh, 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 I'm a lucky man. It's just a change in me, something in my liberty. It's just a change in me, something in my liberty. It's just a change in me, something in my liberty. Oh, my, my. Oh, my, my. Oh, my, my. Oh, my, 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 my. I'm a lucky man.
You to grab a string for me. Yeah. Yeah, you didn't notice? No, apparently. That was weird. I was trying to figure out, like, which string did I bring? Hey, can you go grab me a 12 or a 13 over there in that corner? In that corner over there? That one. Try the big box, the big fat box, and then if you don't see any in there, try this. Yeah, try that stat, yeah. Look there first. 13 or 12. Yeah, I was trying to figure out, I'm like, what string did I break? I couldn't feel it. I'm like, I feel all the strings. I'm like, oh, it's the first string. I never break the first string. But let me just tell you, that is the first string that I've broken at all since I got my guitar, you know, worked over. So I used to break third, fourth, and fifth strings all the time, and that was the first time I ever broke a first string. All right, we got to break them to pack. It's just a crying shame. Yeah, I don't usually buy a lot of spare 12s or 13s because I never break them. But, you know, maybe that's what's going to happen now with my new guitar adjustment, with my new saddle and nut. Maybe the first string is going to be the weak link. Want to ask me anything? All right. Your voice sounds good. Don't do it than last night. Your voice sounds just a notch different from last night. Does it feel different? I'm not trying to be goofy or anything. Just curious. My voice different from last night. I feel like my voice, yes, I feel like it's not as good as last night. I don't know if that's what you were getting at or not. If you're trying to be kind, sounds different. I was like, oh, thank you. It's like, no, just different. Not thank you. Yeah, no. So it feels a little hollowed out. That's the best way I can describe it. It feels like it's like my EQ of my voice has been scooped. like I just don't have all the frequencies, all the warmth and fullness because it's just a little tired. So it sounds a little thinner to me. And when my voice gets tired and scooped or whatever, however you want to call it, it just affects different songs differently. And sometimes I don't know how it's going to affect them until I try. But any song that takes a really piercing, focused tone right now would probably, like, be trouble. But, you know, I'm doing my best. Another question? Why did I choose Denver over any other city? Well, Denver was not our first choice. Sorry, Denver. I mean, I love Denver. We were looking at moving to Seattle. Yeah, well, I was going to move to Seattle, but I actually became an attorney in Seattle because, we were living in Utah, and I wanted to move and, you know, take my attorney job with me at the time. And so I, applied at the Seattle Public Defender's Office, which is, super, competitive and prestigious because it's, everyone wants to work there because they're a great office. But it was, right after or pretty soon after the Great Recession. So, there was, nobody was really hiring. And people that, lost their jobs were looking for any kind of legal jobs, like public defenders and stuff. So there's a lot of competition. Anyway, never got the job at that particular office. And before I could find a job somewhere in Seattle, the reason we were going to move there is because my brother lived there, my brother Mark. And he's like, hey, I'm moving to Santa Monica. See you later. So we're like, oh, okay. So I guess we're not going to move to Seattle. So he moved away. So our whole reason for going there kind of went with him. But I went to high school in Boulder, and I love Colorado. My wife wasn't super keen on it initially, but then we kind of looked at it again, and she was like, yeah, it's super cool. And I'm really glad we're in Colorado now. I'm just really glad we're in Colorado. I don't want it to get crowded, so Colorado actually really sucks, so don't come here. No, it's awesome, actually. I like it. It's just been, Yeah, our football team's not great at the moment, but, basketball's pretty good. That's kind of the story. But we wanted to move near family. That was kind of what our options were. And none of the rest of our family lived in any place cool. I'm just kidding. My mom was in Dallas and my sister's in Vegas. And Denver was kind of preferable. So we wanted to move someplace green and someplace with a decent, air quality. Denver has good days and bad days, but, we do our best. But there's so many trails around my house, or just in the city. I just didn't even realize how many there were. When the pandemic started, I got a bike and just started riding around. And also we would just kind of drive around and just find places to walk on trails where we'd never walked before. And there's just a bunch of really pretty trails in the South Denver suburbs. So I really appreciate that about Colorado, that they're so into the, making the natural environment, protecting it, and also, making it useful and beautiful and, making trails and such. That's, bike trails is big on bikes here, which is super cool. Not as big as Amsterdam. I've almost gotten hit by bikes several times in Amsterdam because I was walking around with headphones, which I don't advise. My sister Marianne's in Colorado. That was what brought us to Colorado. So we wanted to move near family, and so, she's 5 minutes away. What's that now?
Does it say AMMA?
No, it's just it would be really, it would still be there.
Whose question was it? How far are we from the ski resorts? Maybe an hour. I wouldn't really know. I'm not a skier. And when I say I'm not a skier, I mean I've literally never been skiing. And I've lived in Colorado and Utah for much of my adult life, so pretty much all of my adult life. So, yeah, it's wasted on me. I'm sorry. All right, we're going to maybe circle back to another one that Karma wanted, but let's see what else we got here. Mm-hmm. Hold on. I'm trying to get through these. Sean and Mike. Yeah, let's do that. Player's choice. Thank you, John Benson. Happy holidays yourself, kind sir. I think Brad wanted this one. Brad Indiana wanted this one yesterday. And I was going to circle back to it. So, Mike and Char wanted too, so let's do it. I'm name-checking regulars because they're regulars, and they're in the live chat most of the shows. And so if you want to become familiar with me, me with you, become a regular. Just tune in regularly and say hi in the live chat. And we will greet you with open arms. We have a nice crowd here tonight. I mean, every night. We just have a friendly little community here that watches these streams. So don't be shy. Say hello.
you have a question, they will answer it for you.
Late in the evening, she's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she asks me, do I look all right? And I say yes. You look wonderful tonight. We go to a party. Everyone turns to see this beautiful lady walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel all right? And I'll say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. And the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. Time to go home now. I've got an aching head. So I give her the car keys. She helps me to bed. And then I tell her, as I turn out the light, I see my darling. You are wonderful tonight. Yes, my darling, you are wonderful
Thank you for the hand washing and clapping and all that. Wash hands, wash hands, wash hands. Thank you, Derek. Yes, we can do some of that. Sounds good. What else we got here? Rachel. All right. Yeah, you're not the only one who wanted that. I think Karma was asking for that too. I can give it a go. Song. Another one, just a sec.
Thank you, Thomas. Happy holidays. Yeah, we can see what happens there. Cool. Hey, Timmy, can you just, can I be right back? I'll be right back. Angel, thank you. Angel Zerpa. Hello, Amir Zerpa. Hello. Hello, Amir in Venezuela. Hello. Just a second. I had to spin the right way to get my... so I didn't get tangled up. Which one? Where? Oh, wow. Thank you, Bradley. Nice. Right on. Oh, there you go. Happy anniversary, sir. Cool. Appreciate you. All right. Oh, I already have a pick on there. Like, what's going on? Some Peter Gabriel for you.
Lost my time, lost my place in sky blue. There's two blue eyes light your face in sky blue. I know how to fly, I know how to drown in sky blue. Warm wind blowing over the earth, sky blue. I sing through the land sings through me in sky blue. Reaching into deepest shade of sky blue. Sky blue. So tired from all this traveling. Oh, so many miles away from home. Oh, I keep moving to be stable. Train pulled out, said my goodbye, sky blue.
There's a presence here no one denies. And sky blue, sky blue. Oh, so tired of all this traveling. Oh, so many miles away from home. I can hear the same voice calling, crying out from my heart, and that cry, what a cry, what a cry it's going to be. If I can stop to let it out. Oh, 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 oh. Miss Misery, maybe.
Yes, that is correct.
That is correct answer. I think Miss Misery is about my speed right now.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Then next you have... Right after Miss Misery, I'll do Mississippi Half Step Uptown Toodaloo.
Day when I was born, Daddy sat down at the mark just as plain as day, which could not be denied. Say the cane caught Abel.
Which one more? That's not a song. Dave Matthews? Oh, okay. All right, let's do this.
Miss Misery by Elliott Smith.
I'll fake it through the day with some help from Johnny Walker Red. Send the poison rain down the drain to put bad thoughts in my head. Two tickets torn in half for a lot of nothing to do. Do you miss me? Miss misery. like you say you do. We met in a park, read the lines in my head. Told me I'm strong, hardly ever wrong. I said, man, you mean you had plans for both of us that involved a trip out of town to a place I'd seen in a magazine that you left lying around. I don't have you with me, but I keep good attitude. Do you miss me? Miss misery like you say you do. You know you'd rather see me gone than to see me the way that I am, but I am in the life anyway. Next door the TV's flashing blue, frames on the wall, it's a comedy of errors, you see, it's about taking a fall to vanish into oblivion. It's easy to do, but I try to leave, but you know me, I'll come back when you want me to. Do you miss me? Misery like you say you do.
Yeah. Gotta make that a little bit shorter. Oh, come on. Boom. Oops. What's next? More, huh? What are we in the mood for? Let's do a new Kathy song.
I hear the drizzle of the rain like a memory, it falls soft and warm, continuing, tapping on my roof and walls. And from the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to England, where my heart lies. My mind's distracted and my thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep and kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing's undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. So you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held as true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain, there but for the grace of you go I.
Second, I'm checking some Venmo and such. Hi. Hi. It's all ball bearings these days. Hi. Just getting a bird's eye view here. Just a second. I'm looking at Michelle Supple's stuff. Oh. Oh, yes. Where is that wedding in August? I'm sure it's on my calendar. I just don't remember. Yes, I look forward to being there as well. Wherever that might be. August seems like forever from now. But I look forward to doing private gigs again, you know, traveling and such. If you like to do a private stream, I'm just speaking to the world in general at this point. I do private streams just like this as a YouTube unlisted link where you can send it to anyone you want to have watch with you. And I just do it by the hour. And the set list is yours. You can tell me what you want to hear. Kind of fun, and I can talk to you through the live chat and maybe say hi on Zoom. Let's see. Yeah, it's open. Yes, Bob, or Bill Quincy saying with Bob Geldof, yeah, that he wants to hear Midyear because I'm not playing the Do They Know It's Christmas song? You know, it's not a bad song, and you're right. It's co-written by Midyear and Bob Geldof. Do you know what Bob Geldof is known for, mostly? This is what I knew Bob Geldof from. Before I knew he was the singer of the Boomtown Rats, do you know where I saw Bob Geldof? Probably the same place you saw Bob Geldof. Yeah, somebody got my Fletch reference. Good on ya. Good on ya! Let's see. I'm not really... Yeah, Michelle, I'm going to do some Dead for you rather than do some Forever in Blue Jeans because I don't really know that one very well. And my friend Scott usually sings that. And you spell Michelle like my sister Michelle spells it, with one L. Nicely done. Mm-hmm. So, the Dead. We just did some Dead, but we can do some more. Let's do Jack Straw. You guys can enjoy... The Jack Straw, he's from Wichita. Bill? Oh, yeah, I'm waiting for someone to tell me. Well, Live Aid, sure, but before Live Aid? I'll give you a clue. He's in a movie. He's like a star of a movie. Really weird movie, but, you know, memorable.
Yes, The Wall.
We can share the women, we can share the wine. We can share what we got of yours, 'cause we done shared all of mine. Keep on rolling, just a mile to go. Keep on rolling, my old buddy, you're moving much too slow. I just jumped the watchman right outside the fence. Took his rings for bucks in change. Ain't bad heaven sent. Hurts my ears to listen. Shannon burns my eyes to see. Cut down a man in cold blood. Shannon might as well be me. Me. Used to play for silver, now we play for life. Once for sport and once for blood, the point of a knife. Now the die is shaken, now the die must fall. There ain't a winner in the game. He don't go home with all, not with. Leaving Texas, 4th day of July. Sun so hot, clouds so low, eagles fill the sky. Catch the Detroit lightning out of Santa Fe. The Great Northern out of Cheyenne, from sea. Shine and see. Gotta go to Tulsa. First train we can ride. Wanna settle one old score. One small point of pride. There ain't a place a man can hide. Shannon will keep him from the sun. Ain't a bed can give us rest now. You keep us on the run, run. Jack Straw from Wichita cut his buddy down. Dug for him a shallow grave and laid his body down. Half a mile from Tucson by the morning light. One man gone and another to go. My old buddy is moving much too slow. We can share the women, we can share the wine.
All right. You're welcome, Joe Merchant.
No, I know it's a song. I'm just, you know, having fun.
Oh, I do. I'm trying to kind of dealing with dual tracks here. I'm gonna do the one for Bill Quincy. That was a while ago, right?
He changed his. See if I can find that. I've only done that song once. It was last week, I think.
Any capos or anything? No.
That's a B. B to an A over and over again. I was like, this song feels hard. When I was thinking, I'm like, why is this song so hard? It's like, oh, it's pretty high, actually. There's nothing to sneeze at. B's and A's. Okay.
Weeping for the memory of a life gone by. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Living out a memory of a love that died. It's 5 and I'm driving home again. It's hard to believe that it's my last time. The man on the wireless cries again. It's over, it's over. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Weeping for the memory of a life gone by. Eyes, living out a memory of a love that died. It's late and I'm in my lover's arms. We drink to forget the coming storm. We love to the sound of our favorite song. Over and over. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Weeping for the memory of a life gone by. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Living out a memory of a love that died. It's time and we're in each other's arms. It's time, but I don't think we really care. Weeping for the memory of a life gone by. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Living out a memory of a love that died. Dancing with tears in my eyes. Weeping for the memory of a life gone by. Dancing with tears in my eyes.
like that. Yeah. Hold on a second. To Mike and Shara, I don't know about Sugar Mice tonight. We'll see. I'm not sure. I might need to practice that a little bit before I do it again. But. Oh, yeah, let's do How to Disappear Completely. I saw that one on. I was like, yeah, let's do that. Or as Jeff Hall is fond of saying, he calls this song How Not to Be Seen. Oh, let me do my little thing, if I can get this to work. Wait, am I in the right patch? Hold on. Just wait. You'll see. I got this. There it is. Okay. Oh. Interesting. You should be hearing that now. Do you hear that? Do you hear that? Yeah.
That then, that's not me. I go down the lifting, I'm not here. This isn't happening. I'm not here. I'm not here. In a little while, I'll be gone. The moment's already passed. I'm not here. This isn't happening. I'm not here. I'm not here. Oh.
fireworks and hurricanes. I'm not here. This is all happening. I'm not here. I'm not here. Oh, 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 oh.
And now for something completely different.
Yes. What am I doing? What? What? Oh. Sure, why not? Sure. How do I get out of this? Hold on a second.
Yeah, there we go.
Let's do some Daily Beatles.
This happened once before, when I came to your door, no reply. They said it wasn't you, but I saw you peep through your window. I saw the light, I saw the light. I know that you saw me, 'cause I looked up to see your face. I tried to telephone, they said you were not home. That's a lie, 'cause I know where you've been. I saw you walk in your door. I nearly died, 'cause you walked hand in hand with another man in my place. If I were you, I'd realize that I love you more than any other guy. And I'll forgive the lies that I heard before when you gave me no reply. I tried to telephone, they You said you were not home. That's a lie. Cause I know where you've been. Cause I saw you walk in your door. I nearly died. I nearly died. Cause you walked hand in hand with another man. My place. No reply. No reply.
Cool. I saw somebody else wanted Lucy. Lucy for Lucy, right? Is that an Australian? Is that what the A stands for? Mm-hmm. This is for Lucy. This is from Chris to Lucy. See if I can play this. Might take me a couple tries through to get the intro right. Let's see what happens.
Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers of yellow. Towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes and she's gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. To a bridge by a fountain where rocking horse people eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drift past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you away. Climb in the back with your head in the clouds and you're gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Picture yourself on a train in a station with plasticine porters with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile, the girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Ah, Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Oh, I'm sorry, this is abuse. argument is down the hall. Hello, is this a room for argument? I've told you once before. I'm sorry, will this be the full half hour? Or sorry. Yes, donations. Let's see. The architect sketch. You know what I like is the thing about the parking offense with Cardinal Richelieu. I sure did that thing. I put it to you that you are dead. Oh, gosh. Yeah, Monty Python's good stuff. Good stuff. Yeah, let's be a 5-minute argument, a full half hour. Yeah. All right. Let's see. I was going to do... Let me look at the flame and give you a yay or nay on that. That was requested earlier. Do what now? I did what? No, the flame is on YouTube. Did I? Oh, was that instead of the flame? Oh, Bill was the one who wanted the flame. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't tie those two together. So that we did that instead of the flame. Okay, I got you. All right, so what's up? What's next?
Okay, so I think for the last one, it would be Thank You, Bill DeGolda, Tommy Mackey.
All right. Let's try this.
The sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. Mountains crumble to the sea, there would still be you. Give you my all, kind woman, nothing more. Little drops of rain, whisper of the pain, tears of love lost in the days gone by. Our love is strong, with you there is no wrong. Together shall go until we die. Oh my, inspiration is what you are to me. Inspiration, look and see. So today, my world, it smiles. Your hand in mine, we walk miles. Thanks to you, it will be done. For you to me are the only one. Oh, I say, happiness. No more be sad. Happiness, our plan. If the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. mountains crumble to the sea, there would still be you and me.
Yeah, I got a couple things brewing over here. Thanks, Karma. I'm glad you're enjoying the show. I'm doing my small part. I'm doing what I can in my little corner of the internet. My little allocation of bandwidth. Huddled in the safety of a pseudo silk kimono, a morning man rides.
A little obscure Marillion for you there.
The shatter of my eyes. I don't remember how it goes.
I gotta get this right. Hold on.
I was flicking through the channels on the TV on a Sunday in Milwaukee in the rain, trying to piece together conversations, trying to find out where to leave the blame. When it comes right down to it, there's no use trying to pretend. When it gets right down to it, there's no one here that's left to blame. Blame it on me. You can blame it on me. We're just sugar mice in the rain. Heard Sinatra calling me down through the floorboards, where you pay a quarter for a partnership in rhyme, to the jukebox crying in the corner, while the waitress is counting out the time. But when it gets right down to it, there's no use trying to pretend. But when it gets right down to it, there's no one here that's left to blame. Blame it on me. Oh, you can blame it on me. We're just sugar mice in the rain. I know what I feel, know what I want, I know what I am. Daddy took a rain check. Cause I know what I want, know what I feel, I know what I need. Daddy took a rain check. Your daddy took a rain check. chair. Ain't no one in here that's left to blame but me. Blame it on me. Blame it on me. Well, the toughest thing that I ever did was talk to the kids on the phone. When I heard them asking questions, I knew that you were all alone. Can't you understand that the government left me out of work? I just couldn't stand the looks on the faces saying, what a jerk. So if you want my address, it's number one at the edge of the bar, where I sit with the broken angels, clutching at straws and nursing our scars. Blame it on me. You can blame it on me. Sugar mice in the rain. Your daddy took a rain check. Your daddy took a rain check.
All right, Sean Mike. Got your sugar mice. Mm-hmm. Cool. Oh, boy. That's a tough one, John Pizzarelli. It's just like he sang so high back then. I've heard people do it, but it's just, I don't know. I don't know if I could keep it up. And also rhythmically, it's a little weird to sing and play. No, that's wrong. There it is. I don't know where it goes from there, but anyway, it flies by night from there. It's a good song, though. Great song. That's our riff. It's not really what you expect. You'd think it's going to go from D to like a G, but it's like an E minor 7. Pretty sure. What else? Was there anything else I haven't done that was officially... requested? Baby, hold on.
Baby, hold on to me. Ever will be for me. Baby.
I feel like I might not have covered everything from what I got before. Let me just go back and look.
I think you have to meet too, but I don't know about that.
Which one were?
I don't know if you're done paying now, but you
think you're done. You think I'm done with YouTube? Right on. What song am I gonna play? I don't know either. That's one of a couple different songs. That's not where I was going with that though. I was going here. How's it go? Oh, yeah. Ah, it's an F.
We had broken up for good just an hour before. Now I'm staring at the bodies as they're dancing across the floor. And then the band slowed the tempo and the music took you down. It was the same old song with the melancholy sound. anymore. They just don't write them like that anymore. We've been living together for a million years. Now it feels so strange out in the atmospheres. Then the jukebox plays a song that I used to know. Now I'm staring at the bodies as they're dancing so slow. They don't ride them like that anymore. They don't ride them like that anymore. Now I wind up staring at an empty glass. Cause it's so easy to say that you'll forget your past. They don't ride them like that anymore. No, they just don't ride them like that anymore. They don't ride them like that anymore. They just don't ride them like that anymore. They just don't. No, they don't. They don't ride them like that anymore. No, they don't. No, no. They don't ride them like that anymore.
Oh, is that what you think? How do you know what I don't even know? Let's see. Wow. I gotta remember the chords, man. I don't even remember this. Let's see. That sounds promising. Hold on. There's some new ones here. That'll be abbreviated.
O'clock this morning, if she should come a calling, I wouldn't dream of turning her away. If it got hot and hectic, I know she'd be electric. I'd let her take her chances with me. You see, she can't. What she wants, cause she's hot and soul. She's hot and cold. She's got it all, hot loving every night. Whoa, whoa. Can't you see her standing there? See how she looks, see how she cares. I let her steal the night away from me. 9 o'clock this morning, she left without a warning. I let her take advantage of me. You see, got what she wanted, 'cause she's hot and soul. She's hot and cold. She's got it all, hot loving every night. And cold. She's got it all. She's hot and so. Yeah. She's hot and so. She's hot and so. She's got it all. Hot loving every night.
Something like that. How's that go? Hold on, let me go back and see what I was trying to approximate. Oh, there it is. No. There it is. That's what I was trying to do. I forgot that part was coming. It's like, I don't know if you heard the conversation. Maybe I was talking to Bryce about it, but it's like, yeah, there's always one part of the song. You're like, oh, I got this. Then you get to that one part. You're like, oh, crap. What's that? Oh, thank you, Mr. Pizzarelli. Yes, you're welcome. I just kind of winged it. Right on. Yes, Brenda, join us for Wednesday's show. I believe that's what's going to happen. Anything else? Oh, we're getting close to the end here. Down by a river. Not right away. Not right away. Close to the end. Sort of like that. Love you too, from Chile. Hello. Yes. Yeah, I need to learn it's a mistake, or at least I should look at it and see if it's something I could learn. All right, I'm going to try one more thing that's just kind of silly, but let's see what happens with it. This will be one of the last songs. But, kind of like how I started the show, in a way.
Met my old lover at the grocery store. The snow was falling Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried. We took her groceries to the checkout stand. The food was totaled up and bagged. We stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. Went to have ourselves a drink or two, but couldn't find an open bar. We bought a six-pack at the liquor store, and we drank it in her car. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. Tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. Said she'd married her an architect who kept her warm and safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie. Said the years had been a friend to her, that her eyes were still as blue. But in those eyes I wasn't sure if I saw doubt or gratitude. She said she saw me in the record store, that I must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. Tried to reach beyond the emptiness. Neither one knew how. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to time. Reliving in our eloquence another. Beer was empty and our tongues were tired, running out of things to say. She gave a kiss to me as I got out, and I watched her drive away. Just for a moment I was back at school, felt that old familiar pain. And as I turned to make my way back home, the snow turned into rain.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. All right. So last night I played that on piano, or, you know, tried. So, you know, you can compare, contrast, pick your favorite rendition. Oh, no, not Stuck in the Middle. No. Don't even start with that. Please. Sometimes you just need to clamp down these conspiracies before they, you know, run their course. No, I just Stuck in the Middle. Even when I have help on it, it's not great. If I play it, we'd all be stuck in the middle of a bad cover. We don't want that.
We can walk our roads together if our goals are all the same. We can run alone and free if we pursue a different aim. Let the truth of love be lighted. Let the love of truth shine clear. Sensibility, armed with sense and liberty, with a heart and mind united in a single perfect sphere.
Yeah, Andy's got like a good point there. If you want to ask for a random request or like a last minute thing, any of the stuff I did at the Pie is a pretty safe bet, because those were songs that I did like over and over again until I got decent at them
and theoretically. So the songs I do on the live stream that I've, you know, learned in the past several months, it's kind of hit and miss whether or not I remember them or not, because sometimes I'm just kind of like, it's kind of a drive-by song learning. I just like learn it and move on to the next song. But, you know, kind of way it works. But I think I know what I want to end the show with, if that's okay. Something that was requested earlier, but I didn't play it. If I can find the right harmonica. Ta-da. But I do appreciate your enthusiasm. I like the idea of the, you know, conspiracies of requests. I think it's kind of fun. But I just don't want to, like, you know. It's one thing to disappoint one person, but to disappoint, like, six or seven people, that just gets out of hand. Wake up in the morning, just glad my boots are on. Instead of empty in the whispering grasses, down the 5 at 4 is long. On the set the makeup girl brings me 2 raw eggs and a shot of gin. And I give it all up for that little blue pill. Promises to bring it all back to you again. Yeah, ride me down easy. Ride me down easy, friend. Tonight the western stars are shining bright again. Here in the canyons above sunset, desert, don't give up the fight. Coyote with someone's chihuahua in its teeth skitters across my veranda in the night. Some lost sheep from Oklahoma sips her mojito down at the whiskey bar. Smiles and says she thinks she remembers me from that commercial with a credit card. Hell, these days there ain't no more. Now there's just again. Tonight the western stars are shining bright again. Days I take my El Camino, throw my saddle in and go east to the desert where the charros, they still ride and roll. Our American brothers cross the wire and bring the old ways with them. Tonight the western stars are shining bright again. Once I was shot by John Wayne. Yeah, it was towards the end. That one scene's brought me 1,000 drinks. Set me up and I'll tell it for you, friend. Here's to the cowboys, the riders in the whirlwind. Tonight the western stars are shining
paper right again. And the western stars are shining bright again. Tonight the riders on sunset are smothered in the Santa Ana winds. And the western stars are shining bright again. Come on and ride me down easy. Ride me down easy, friend. Tonight the western stars are shining bright again. I woke up this morning just glad my boots were on.
Thank you, good night.
It's Western Stars by Bruce Springsteen. It's a good song. Right on, folks. I appreciate you being here. Thanks for your help tonight. We'll see you Wednesday, the 23rd, at 2 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Greenwich, I think. Thank you, Jonathan Mitten. Thank you for being here. You know... Oh, sure, why not? We'll do one more. It's Mitspiracy. I'm just going to do Heart of Gold real fast. A little tuning, you know. So maybe not super fast, but, you know. It's a short song. I can do it. Because she's heart of gold. Dun, 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 dun.
I wanna live, I wanna give. I've been a miner for a heart of gold. It's these expressions I never give. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Me searching for a heart of gold, and I'm getting old. To Hollywood, I've been to Redwood. I crossed the ocean for a heart of gold. I've been in my mind, it's such a fine line. Keeps me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Keep me searching for a heart of gold, and I'm getting old. Searching for a heart of gold. Keep me searching and I'm growing old. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. I've been a miner for a heart of gold.
All right, that may have been a Mike Musset show first. Did you actually notice I dropped my pick? Like, I think that's the first time it's happened, like, where I, like, unintentionally dropped my pick in the middle of a song. That doesn't happen to me very often. Just doesn't. And it happened, and it was funny. I was like, oh, there goes my pick. You know, happens to all of us. So, take your pick. All right. So if I don't see you, if you can't make it on Wednesday, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah, if you're, I think you're in the middle of that, or, you know, whatever, happy Holidays, Happy Winter Solstice, whatever it is you celebrate, or not, don't celebrate. And yeah, the rest of you, hope to see you Wednesday. That'll be fun. It'll be a daytime show for you U.S. folks, and an evening show in Europe. So yeah, let's plan on that. I'll see you at 2 p.m. Eastern on Wednesday, and... Till then, you want to say goodnight, Tim? I think he's still awake. Still awake? Good night. All right, stay tuned. Stay safe. Stay patient. Stay kind. Stay informed. Stay in touch. Cover your mouth. Cover your nose. Cover the music. Cover the world. Good night.